What's up, YouTube? So today I'm gonna do a short vlog, and then I'm gonna be doing Never Have I Ever questions with my son's father, my baby daddy. So let's say hi to Noah. Hello, Noah. Say hi. Noah. Doing what toddlers do, getting into everything. Noah, say hi to the blog. He gets into everything. Noah. Today, he's all Mickey Mouse. Hey. Look. Show your outfit. Show your outfit. Come on, show your outfit. All right, let's get into the video. So right now, we are gonna go to Food for Less. I'm just waiting for Noah's dad to come back outside. Noah! Can't really see him. He's about to be right now.
I'm rushed before you let them know. Come on, with the wave.
Yeah. Not long, because we were already outside cleaning the car. I was already outside. You notice it comes out a little cooler now? I put antifreeze.
Yeah, since you put that Oreo in
there. No, I put antifreeze.
Hey.
Oh, yeah, you were with us, huh?
Yeah.
You let the animals out, right? You locked the top of the
motor? Yeah. Yeah, I did.
Whoa. I got my brakes fixed again. I can't see.
Hey,
no, I don't worry about that side. I don't worry about this side.
I don't see that coming your way. Well,
there's one coming down there.
I was about to say one. Okay, just turn. Like, I see that one. Just turn.
Lester! Why would you fucking turn
around? I saw a black car. I didn't know it was this car. I saw a black car.
Then how many crashing shit?
Hold on. Okay, check your side.
I can't see on my side. What, bitch? Let me get me a grip. Can't see.
That was my mistake.
Trying to get us in a car wreck and shit. Something that I do not need. And that's my car right there. I wonder where the people are getting from.
Getting the kids out of school.
It's barely when.
Yeah, to get out early, I guess. Well, maybe just on Wednesday to get out early.
No, school this second is the last week. Well, I don't know about summer, you know, but I know in LA this is the last week of school.
Oh, for summer break.
Summer Dino County is different than LA, so I don't know. Yeah, let's see. I think I'm gonna go straight and go down.
You know, Disney just opened the new Star Wars Galaxy last week.
Did they?
Yeah.
I wonder if you know what Disney, but we gotta save up money. Oh, no, we gotta save up. I know that car wasn't open, I made it ready to go.
Actually,
you know what?
I didn't go to Superior.
Oh, you didn't go to Superior?
Where'd
you
find the local? Actually, I went to
Total
Discount.
Total Discount? Oh, right here up the street?
Yeah, right down the street.
Oh, I don't think Total Discount.
So I called them when I was trying to ask them. I said, you know, they sell milks. They said, yeah, we do. So let's go. I'm just going to.
Yeah, they sell milk, but the only thing about those type of stores is, like, you know, it's how they are. No. So.
You supposed to turn right here?
Turn up there. What are you talking about? We're going to do for this.
Oh.
We need that weirdly.
I don't know.
I don't go shopping at all, sir. Not for groceries, no. We just rode up to Food for Less. My baby's sleeping. Lay him. Pull him down, Martin. Let him lay on your shoulder. Lay down, baby. Pull him down a little bit more. Lay down, baby. Lay down. You have my wallet? I don't even know what I'm buying. Bro, it's not even in the parking.
You can have to park.
Don't feel funny. Oh, it's gonna be for Celestial? What the? That's new. I know it's gonna be food for less one though. Oh, shit. Going down the noodle aisle now. Try some of these. Got any more cheddar? What happened, you silly boy? This is all gravy. Some taco seasoning. All right, come on. How much is that bread right there?
89 cents.
Right there. Behind you. Oh, 2 for $5. So they're 2.50 each. I need refried beans. Chili and lime. All right, come on. Chili beans now. Dang, price be going up on these all the time. Joe's. Fill your cart with your favorite leaf.
Stover's meals to earn $4 in cash rewards at checkout.
Hot chili. A couple of these, I guess. How about you up now? You up now? He's up now. Hey. Now we're gonna be leaving. Give me Mama's wallet. I don't need you leaving that. Ready? Oh, the bread's. Yeah, look at your shirt. It has plenty. You got it all over your shirt. Look it. Got it all over your shirt.
I can push through.
Go ahead. Here, Mama. You got it all over his shirt.
That's crazy. That's a good shirt.
Not no more.
Yeah, your shirt.
Has baby food all over it now. Vámonos, vámonos. Nope. I do not know where we parked. I know it's either this one or this one. Damn, it's hot out here. It's right there. It is hot today. Freaking hot. I should have got 6 waters because I bet you she charged me the same price for 5. Because remember you said it was like 20 something?
Yeah, I think she said 27.
Because they charge for CRV too though. So, I don't know. Let me get the car started and put the AC on first. I'm gonna have to pull the car out to get Noah in, so.
I'm gonna see I can fit 5 bottles in the back seat.
Everything fits back here. Everything will fit back here.
Oh, remember I got my bags here too.
now we're leaving food for this. I'm gonna start driving. No, I need you to look and make sure I don't hit the fucking sight. I'm gonna have to go out this way.
Okay. Alright.
Can I go out this way?
Yeah, you can go out this way.
I'm gonna have to go that way because we can't turn at the light. So all those people who fucking just went. Yes. Good. Because I'll get one to check it out. Woo, that was a mission. A little one. And then I had to make sure I didn't hit the motherfucking. Can I make that turn right there? Oh, yeah, that car did it.
Only two cars
in
my
side. Yeah, but the turning signal's on over there. I have to wait. Just look that way. Keep on telling me. Any cars coming yet?
Just two.
That's alright.
Okay, my side is good.
That's good?
Yeah, my side is good.
I can go after this car right here if the lights are ready to change. Oh shit. Yeah, but if we came like at 3 or 4 o'clock, that's it. That's the end of it. Even at the start, we're not been able to back out or anything. Because look at all this construction there, and you can't even make a. Or can they? Can they make a turn? I don't even want to deal with that shit though. I'm going through the construction.
I think it's only right turn lane.
Just pull it from the bottom of that paper from the bottom.
I think it's only just a right turn lane or just a single lane.
Oh. It's slow right here, I'm scared. We're driving stupid right now, look at this car right here. Make it easier. Okay. Got a traffic camera right here. Oh shit.